Today, we are gonna be teaching David how to do some b-boying. Basically, I'm gonna give him a basic lesson and introduce him to b-boying and b-boy culture, and by the end of today, he's gonna be a b-boy. Or as he said, a d-boy.
A b-boy.
A doughboy.
Today we are learning how to break dance from the Sacramento B-boy, Vincanity himself, also known as Vince, I hate your guts.
First thing that I taught David was hop rocks, which is basically when we're standing and dancing. We're gonna go like this.
Mm-hmm. Butterfly.
And we're gonna step, and then your arms go out.
So curse. Like
my cock is suck.
At first, David seemed a little bit hesitant, and I think after a while, he kind of gained a whole lot of confidence.
We're gonna turn around and top rock.
Oh no, you have to come about that part. Oh my god. Oh my god. Signature move, it's called the milk squirt. I'm actually one of those fools that know a lot of b-boys, but I used to just watch them from a distance with a bag of hot Cheetos. I've never danced. Like, dancing is not my thing. Like, I always say this, like, the closest thing I got to dancing was dancing at clubs and harassing women. And men. I don't discriminate.
Who's gonna do that?
How are you doing that?
One big rule that I have in stretching is that there's no whining. Kindergarten to sixth grade to high school, kids always home no whining, but I think David was the exception.
I'm sticking to top rocks.
David has a mild case of being a baby.
I'm gonna help you improve.
Oh my god, Vince, what are you doing? What?
The next thing that we did was we learned how to get from standing to the floor. And since a lot of the b-boying is done on the floor, this is a very important part of the stance. Can you think of a way that you could get to the floor?
Yeah, like
without me telling you?
Wait. This would win a battle in one go, because I think everybody would just throw up. Anybody that watches b-boying and you think, huh, I can do it, you have lost your mind. See this? This is an obstruction for b-boying right here. If you guys know about this b-boy in Sacramento, he's like this mom kid. He's like me, physically, but just a foot or two shorter, and he just flies all over the place. He defies like God himself.
Once we got to the floor, we learned how to do footwork, which is basically dancing on the floor.
That's tiring!
This is also a very difficult part of the dance, especially if you've never done it before, because now your hands are on the ground, you're moving around, your whole body is literally engaged. Every muscle in your body is gonna be working, so I think it's gonna be a little bit difficult for Mr. David.
What? Kick?
Are they gonna switch hands?
What the?
So spin.
How about I just...
Alright, that's good enough for today.
If you're fat and you want to lose weight, just pee boy for like 5 days, you're good to go.
It's like sprinting, but with your like entire body like, yeah. Engaged from this position. It's like sprinting like this.
Just call this the zipper.
Okay.
And then when you zip, you're gonna cross your arms and lean back. It's the b-boy stance.
Mm.
just like trying to look real cool.
What's up, fool? I'm gonna rob your house later.
5, 6, 7, 8, zip.
Son.
Right,
Olay.
So walk in a circle.
Walk.
We top rock. And then get down, cross, spin, do your freeze. Footwork, just do a little bit of footwork. Kick your legs around.
Kick my legs around.
Shift them or whatever you, however you're feeling.
I like to not use my upper body at all, so it just looks like I just forgot how to walk.
He's actually supposed to have his butt off the floor.
But I refuse.
And then, when you're done, somehow in a stylish manner, stand up. You just don't want to stand up like you're tired, like.
Oh, for sure that's gonna happen. Hello. And then I just.
It's tiring. It was real tiring. I know he says we haven't learned too much, but just the fact that my body hurts is pretty insane.
Suck it.
You know what a battle is?
Yes, I do know what a battle is.
I've been in plenty of battles in my life. You know what the funny thing is? So back in the day when Vince and I used to just do YouTube for, you know, for fun. And we used to have this character. I used to have this character. His name was like Wiggles McTickles.
Dance is all about being flexible. You need to be able to move. You arachnophobic? Maybe you haven't seen my spider.
A battle is basically a competition between two dancers. So right now, me and David are going to battle.
Your turn.
Look at him. At the end of the lesson, I kind of switched things up because David is a comedian and I thought that he would have a great time with burns, which are basically when you make fun of somebody using action. You just think of like funny stuff that you can do. So like I can come out here pretend I'm making a sandwich. And then I stab you.
Okay. So I'm like sweeping it up, and I sweep you under the floor, and I smash your face, and I take your wallet, take your girl out to dinner, and then we over here chilling by ourselves. I'm talking to her real quick. Da 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 da. Yeah, I beat you, Miranda. There we go.
It's like visual jokes. You just gotta translate those jokes into like funny motions, like stabbing people and stealing their money.
Those in real life aren't funny, but dance is funny. Don't do that in real life. I call this one right here, I'm gonna steal your freaking eyes, pop, put it on my nipples, and now you gotta look at my titties all the time.
I think the best burn was, I think he called it the irresponsible father, where he had my baby, and then he's like, this is your baby, and he dropped it. It's kind of funny, I guess. In a real sense, not really, it's kind of messed up.
That thing like I don't see it. Oh, okay. I'm gonna do some dust. And I'm gonna go to the floor like that. And I'm gonna do it.
Oh, what are you doing?
Oh, I'm so tired right here.
Honestly, I think he did pretty good. Like for someone who's never done it before, someone who like going into it feels like he wasn't sure of himself. Alright, that's it. now you're a B-boy.
Thank you.
You graduated from D-boy.
I know. D-boy to B-boy.
all day.
You know, the lesson in all honesty was pretty fun. I think like one of the things that kind of fail on the internet is there's always people behind the keyboard that watch like a certain art like dance, and they make these like preconceived notions. You know, they'll write like comments where they'll say, oh, why didn't you do this? Why didn't you do that? Well, have you tried b-boying once in your life? And I think that anybody that could type that kind of stuff on the internet should be able to try this once, and it's a very humbling experience for me. I'm not one of those people that talk mess, but I can kind of see why dancers would get irritated when you don't know anything about their craft. So if you guys want to know more about b-boying, try it out and you'll see how technically difficult this dance is.
We just wrapped up this lesson with David So. He's now an official b-boy. I don't know, what would your b-boy name be?
B-boy testicles.